We are assembled here in the presence of God in this beautiful place together to witness the union of John and Shannon. If you know John and Shannon, you know that they truly, truly desire to glorify God with their relationship. They truly desire to point others to Christ through their relationship. And they want their relationship to be centered on that, founded on that, and grounded on that.
I will support you in times of prosperity and peace, and in times of tribulation and sorrow. I will pursue to become more beautiful to you in the beauty of His holiness, and to be a crown upon your head. I understand and willingly embrace the great responsibility of being your helpmate, as God intended from the beginning to be my highest calling. Do not ask me to leave you or turn away from you. For wherever you go, I will go. And wherever you lodge, I will lodge. Your people will be my people, and your God, my God.
Christ is the head of the body and gave His body for her. So I will lay myself down day by day to serve you. I vow to love you, to care for you, protect you, and provide for you as I do my own body. I will not lord over you, but I will honor and respect you. I vow to lead you spiritually, washing you in the Word, and leading you to the Father in times of joy and in times of pain. I vow to never divorce you, but to fight alongside you as your battle buddy, till death do us part and give way to glory. Shannon, everything that I am, I give to you.
So, now that John and Shannon have given themselves to each other with the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife. Not till I say so. This is seriously the most power I've ever had over John Dole Wallace. I pray that this forever would bring glory to God.
Me too.
John. You may kiss your bride. It is my distinct honor to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. John Doyle Wallace. Ooh, 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 ooh
be the best day of my life. This is gonna